not with our thinking mind or our reactive emotion, not with the superficial parts of us that feel as we are caused to feel, but by a part of us that's watchful and patient and deep, and in the presence of something profound and sacred. Our soul is ultimately a wild animal. In the presence of something profound.